San Bernardino, California. A gang posing as Valentine's Day shoppers inspect merchandise in a jewelry store. Without warning, one of them pulls a gun. After collecting $50,000 worth of jewelry, the bandits make one final demand. Helpless and alone, the jeweler is forced to comply, knowing that the camera is witnessing the crime. But the tape is a dummy. The real videotape, concealed elsewhere, ensured their ultimate apprehension.